Hello everyone, this is Toolslab. In this video we will learn about utilizing Photoshop to make image noise, blur, and to change the colors through gradient map effects. Just below the video, there are links to download images that I used. Okay then, let's get started. In this video we will use Photoshop CC. Follow my steps slowly. First click File, New. Make the width 1280, and height 720 pixels. Press 72 resolution. Pick RGB color mode, then click Create. Let's open images. Go to File, Open. We will use these images. You can download these images. There are links just below the video. We have opened images. Let's change image mode, go to image, mode, and click grayscale. Click discard button. After that go to filter, noise, and click add noise. Press 25% for amount. Now noise effect has added to image. Are you wonder why we changed image mode to grayscale? Let me explain you just for a while. If image mode is RGB, you can add noise to image too, but they make noise to multiple color. Of course you can use this. But in this case RGB mode could make another result. That's why we changed image mode to grayscale. Okay, come back. Click other image. Go to image, mode, grayscale. Go to filter, blur, and Gaussian blur. Make sure the radius is 20 pixels, and click OK. Click Filter, Noise, Add Noise. Then we made noise, with blurred image. Now, the method is same as last image effects, follow same steps. Make select all, by pressing Ctrl A, after that press Ctrl C to copy. Click file we made first, and press Ctrl V to paste. Go to cone file. Press Ctrl A, Ctrl C, and Ctrl V to paste. So images are imported to file. Go to layers, and change layers position. Change the image position. Pick layer 3, and go to adjustment layers. Click gradient map. Left means dark side, and right is bright side. Click to change color. Press color name to change color. It has changed to blue. Click bright side. Press color name. It has changed to green color. Let's apply this gradient map just for layer 3. Click with shift press. Right click. Pick merge layers. Now the gradient map and layer 3 have merged. Select layer 2. Click, open the gradient map. Let's change color. Press 0000FF. I'll remain bright side to white. Select together, right click, and pick merge layers. Select layer 1. Press W to open quick selection tool. You can change your brush size by pressing square brackets. Click the image. Go to adjustment layer. Make sure to click solid color. Press 00FF48. It has changed to green color. Press blend mode. I'll choose divide mode. Click layer 1 with shift button. Make a copy of image by pressing alt and drag. Press Ctrl T to open your transform tool. Make a copy again. Go to bottom layer. Unlock background layer. I'll press 00FF48. Press G to open paint bucket tool. Go to white area and click it. Now, we have done. So that's all for ToolSlab. Utilize what you learned and make awesome images. Just below the video, there is a reference link to the image that I used. Please keep an eye on more videos to come. Thank you so much.